Dear students, today I am going to take class 4th mathematics, chapter 2, addition and subtraction. This is part 2. First we are going to see subtraction. Example, subtract 3074 from 5689. First we have to check the number, how many numbers are there. Here there are 4 numbers, so this is a 4 digit number. Places, ones, tens, hundred, thousands. We have to make a places. When you will do the subtraction, first we have to write biggest number first. Which number is the biggest number? Here number, first number is 3, here first number is 5. Which number is the biggest number, 3 or 5? Yes, 5 is the biggest number. So 5689 we have to write first, then 3074. When you will do the subtraction, we have to start from 1's place. So 9 minus 4 is equal to 5. 8 minus 7 is equal to 1, 6 minus 0 is equal to 6, 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. Answer is 2615. Next, predecessor of 2615 is, predecessor means what is the given number, that number we have to write first, then minus 1. Predecessor means we have to subtract minus 1. So here only one number is here, so here which number is 1's place? 5. 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. Answer is 2614. Predecessor of 2615 is 2614. Example, find the difference between 5846 and 1738. This is a 4 digit number. When you will do the subtraction, first we have to write the biggest number first. Both numbers are 4 digit number. We have to find which number is the biggest number. First number we have to see. Here 5, here 1. So which number is the biggest number? Yes, 5846 is the biggest number. So we have to write first. Next, 1738. When you will do the subtraction, we have to start from 1's place. First you see, can you do the minus? 6 minus 8? No, we cannot do, because upper number should be biggest. But here number is smallest number, so we can borrow from the neighbor. Here 6 is here, so we can borrow 1 tens from the neighbor. So here 4 is here, 4 will become 3, 6 will become 16. Now we can do the subtraction. 16 minus 8 is equal to 8, 3 minus 3 0, 8 minus 7 1, 5 minus 1 4. Answer is 4108. One more example, find the difference between 8623 and 4247. This is also 4 digit number. When you will do the subtraction, we have to write the biggest number first. We have to find which number is the biggest number. First number here 8, here first number 4. So which number is the biggest number, 8 or 4? Yes, 8 is the biggest number. So 8623 we have to write first, then 4247. When you will do the subtraction, we have to start from 1's place. Can you do the subtract 7 from 3? No, because 3 is the smallest number, so we cannot do. So we can borrow from 1 tens. Here already 3 is here, we can borrow 1 tens. So 2 will become 1, here 3 will become 13. Now we can do the subtraction. 13 minus 7, 6. Here tens place, here 1 is here, 1 minus 4. Can you do the minus? No, because 1 is the smallest number, 4 is the biggest number. We cannot do the subtraction. So we can borrow 1 tens from the neighbor. Already 1 is here, so here 6 is here. If we can give 1 tens to the neighbor, means here 6 will become 5, 1 will become 11. So 11 minus 4 is equal to 7, 5 minus 2 is equal to 3, 8 minus 4 is equal to 4. Answer is 4376. Exercise 2.3, you have to do it in your classwork copy. Option A, fill in the blanks. Question number 1, dash minus 0 is equal to 500. Whatever number is there, when you will do the subtraction with a 0, that is same answer you can get. Here 0 is here, so which number will come here? Yes, 500. 500 minus 0 is equal to, answer is 500. Question number 2, predecessor of 4528. Given number first we have to write 4528. Predecessor means minus 1. So 4528 minus 1 is equal to 27. Question number 3. 6340 minus 0 is equal to whatever number is here. When you will do the subtraction with 0, that is same answer you can get. So answer is 6340. Question number 4. 5200. Answer also 5200. So what is the answer? Yes, 0. Question number 5. 731 minus 731. Answer is yes, same answer. When you will do the subtraction, you can get the answer 0. Question number 6. 999 minus 1. Here only one number is here, it is in ones place. Here which number is a ones place? 9. So 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. Answer is 998. Question number 7, you have to do the subtraction. Question number 8, the predecessor of 9999. That means, what is the given number? You have to write that number first. Then predecessor means minus 1. So answer is 9998. Question number 9, answer is 999 minus 1. What answer will come? Only one number here, 998 plus 1 is equal to answer is 1000. Here 1000 means 1000 minus 1 is equal to answer is 999. Question number 10, 1345 minus answer is 1344. How many numbers you can reduce, you can get the answer? Only one number. So 1345 minus 1 is equal to 1344. Option B, find the difference. You have to do the subtraction. All the sums you have to do it in your classwork copy, A and B. Next we are going to see word problems. Exercise 2.4. All the word problems you have to do it in your classwork copy. When you will write, handwriting should be neat and clear. Both exercise 2.3 and 2.4, you have to do it in your classwork copy. Question number 1. There are 1500 seats in a cinema hall. If on a particular day 895 people come to watch a movie, how many seats are vacant? Total how many seats in a cinema hall? 1500. So number of seats in a cinema hall, 1500. How many people come to watch a movie? Yes, 895. Number of people come to watch a movie? 895. Now what we are going to find means, how many seats are remaining? So remaining means we have to do subtraction. So number of vacant seats are, so total how many seats? 1500. How many people come to watch a movie? 895. So 1500 minus 895, we have to do the subtraction. Here when you will do the subtraction, we have to start from ones place. 0 minus 5, can you do the minus? No, we cannot do, because upper number should be biggest. So we can borrow. We can borrow means here also nothing is there. So as a tens place, we are going to borrow from the neighbor. So here 0 is here. So first we have to write 0. 5, it is giving 1 tens. So 1 tens means 5 will become 4. Here 1. So 0 will become 10. Now it is here 10. Here number nothing is here, but we have to do the subtraction. So 0 is here. So we can borrow 1 tens. So 1 tens means 10 will become 9, 0 will become 10. Now we can do the subtraction. 10 minus 5, 5. 9 minus 9, 0. Here 4 is here. Can you do the subtraction? 8 from 4? No, we cannot do, because 4 is the smallest number. So we can borrow from the neighbor. So 1 tens, we can, already 4 is here. Now we can borrow 1 tens. So 4 will become 14. 1 minus 1, 0. Now we can do the subtraction. 14 minus 8, 6. Here 0 is here, so we can write 0. So now how many seats are remaining? Yes, 605. Hence there are 605 seats are vacant. Question number 2. A farmer packed 7500 oranges. Out of these, 859 oranges got spoiled and had to be thrown away. How many oranges were left with the farmer? Total number of oranges, 7500. How many oranges got spoiled? Number of oranges got spoiled, 859. So how many oranges are remaining with that farmer? So we have to do the subtraction from total. 8500 minus 859. When you will do the subtraction, we have to start from ones place. Here 0 is here, so we cannot do the subtraction, so we can borrow. Here also nothing is there, so as a tens place nothing is there, so we can borrow. Here 0 is here, so we can borrow 1 tens from the neighbor. Here 5 is here, so 5 minus 1 4. Here 1 tens means 0 will become 10. Now we can borrow from here. So here 0 is here, we can borrow 1 tens from the neighbor. 10 will become 9, here 0 will become 10. 10 minus 9 is equal to 1, 9 minus 5 is equal to 4. Here 4 is here, 8 from 4, can you do the subtraction? No, we cannot do. So we can borrow from the neighbor. Here 7 is here, so 1 tens we can borrow. So 7 minus 1, it will become 6, 4 will become 14. So 14 minus 8 is equal to 6. Here 6 is here, so we can write 6. So total how many oranges are remaining with that farmer? Yes, 6,641 oranges. Answer is hence there are 6,641 oranges were left with the farmer. Question number 3. The total cost of a television set and a mobile phone is ₹55,990 both. If the cost of a mobile phone is ₹17,897. Find the cost of the television set. Cost of television and mobile phone. Both the cost is ₹55,990. But only mobile phone cost is ₹17,897. What we are going to find? What is the cost of television set? So both, how much rupees? Rupees 55,990 minus rupees 17,897. We have to do the subtraction. Which number is the biggest number? Yes, 55,000 is the biggest number. So first we have to write that number, then we have to do the subtraction. 0 minus 7. Can you do the subtraction? No. First number should be biggest. So we can borrow from the neighbor. So here 0 is here, so we can borrow 1 tens from the neighbor. So 0 will become 10, 9 will become 8. So 10 minus 7 is equal to 3. Here 8 is here, 9 from 8. Can you do the subtraction? No, because 8 is the smallest number. So again we can borrow from the neighbor 1 tens. Here already 8 is here, so we can borrow 1 tens. So 8 will become 18. Here 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. So now 18 minus 9. Yes, 9. 8 minus 8 is equal to 0. Here 5 is here. 5 is the smallest number, 7 is the biggest number, so we cannot do the subtraction, so we can borrow from the neighbor. So 5 will become 15. Here 5 will become 4. 15 minus 7 is equal to 8. 4 minus 1, 3. So answer is hence the cost of the television set is ₹38,093. Dear children, exercise 2.3 and 2.4, all the sums you have to do it in your classwork copy. When you will write, handwriting should be neat and clear. Thank you.